Good evening, I'm Kenzie Dix. 516, and we're doing Pizza at Forward right now, just driving down McKenzie on our way to deliver a pizza to Eddie.
Eddie, my man!
Hi!
We brought you a pizza from Boston Pizza.
Awesome.
Pizza at Forward.
Thank you very much.
And now you get to decide who we bring the next one to.
You know what? You can check my neighbor.
Thanks so much, Eddie.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, hey! Whoa. We got a Pizza at Forward here for you. Now, your neighbor Eddie was very, very kind to just recommend we drop the next pizza off here. But here's how it works. So, every time we give somebody a pizza, we just ask them where they would like us to deliver the next pizza. So, where do you think we should go next?
You know what? Let's go to Brian Coop.
Well, Brian Coop, if you're listening right now, you're about to receive a free pizza. Congratulations, and all right. Hope you enjoy it this evening. It is 5:24. We're continuing with Pizza at Forward. We just dropped by with a pizza at Gil's Place. And he told us to come visit Brian Coop. So here's the deal. We give you this pizza, and you just got to tell us where we deliver the next pizza on our list.
Nolan and Roxanne Coop.
Hi, are you Roxanne?
I am.
We were told to deliver you a pizza with Pizza at Forward. We've got a few more left in the truck, and all you've got to do is decide where we're going to deliver the next one. It's 5:40, and the last pizza we delivered over at Nolan and Roxanne's place, there was a little girl there.
Yes.
A friend of the family.
Yeah.
And she told us to send it to her parents' place. This is
Thank you. Thanks
to letting your daughter go to a friend's place after school. How does it feel?
Perfect. Thank you so much.
Where would you like us to deliver the next one here in the Steinbach area?
My neighbor, Andrea.
Are you Andrea, by the way?
I am.
We're out with a whole pile of pizzas.
Okay.
And every time we deliver a pizza, the next person gets to decide where we deliver the next pizza.
There's one left.
Good evening, this is Kenton Digg, and we finally found Charlene's house. You're the final recipient of a pizza, all part of Pizza at Forward this evening. I hope we can fill out your evening nicely.
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much.
Absolutely. Have a good one, Charlene, and say thanks to your sister, Andrea. Thanks so much, Charlene, and enjoy the pizza.